Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today the 13th of March, Holy Mother the Church calls us to the memory of Saint Euphrasia. Saint Euphrasia was the daughter of Antigonus, a senator of Constantinople who was related to the Emperor Theodosius I. Antigonus having died shortly after the birth of his daughter, Theodosius took the widow and the child under the protection and, as was the custom, arranged a betrothal for Euphrasia at the age of 5. To the son of a wealthy senator, but the widow herself began to be sought in marriage, whereupon she withdrew from court and with Euphrasia went to Egypt, where they settled down near a convent of nuns. At 7, Euphrasia was greatly drawn to convent life and begged her mother to allow her to stay there. Reluctantly, her mother agreed and the abbess told her that the grace of God was working in Euphrasia. Meanwhile, she declined her betrothed, who by then desired the marriage. Now 12, and an heiress, she wrote to Emperor Arcadius seeking to be allowed to follow her vocation and requesting him to use her parents' property for good of the poor and enfranchise all her slaves. Arcadius complied with her request. Euphrasia, for her part, took up hard and humbling tasks to divert her attention from the world to which she was sometimes tempted to return. She complied cheerfully with her whatever was expected for her. Years later, as she lay on her deathbed, Julia, who shared her cell, besought her to obtain for her the grace of being with her in heaven. The saint died, and 3 days later, Julia followed suit. Russian usage has Saint Euphrasia named in the preparation of Byzantine Mass. Saint Euphrasia, she was the daughter of a king. She was related to the emperor. She and her mother, both of them wanted to dedicate their lives to God. When she was 5, she was betrothed. Already she was set apart for one person. But she denied that person, accepted God. Today she is saint. Do we realize that we are set apart for God? We are betrothed to God. That He wants us. We are not set apart for money, for fame, for name, but for God. That's the truth of our life. Amen.